PTC dari PTC 1 Silia respon over.
PTC 1 dari MSCC jalankan berita apa?
MSCC dari PTC 1 transporting 28 tahun lelaki
LH motorbike skidded otherwise GCS full take it ni RR30 on high flow mask BP lowish 90-70 GCS full teki kadik 140 per minit question complain right
Rastas relief air entry deformity Rastas Rastas injury open pressure Rastimum ongoing 1-5 normal climb ETA 5 minutes tagging red zone over
Presi 1 dari MCC berita terima dengan jelas awak. Transporting satu kes MVA 28 tahun lelaki Melayu motorbike skidded GCF pun okay. Treatment 1-5 nama saya
ok, alright, thank you. Okay, team, attention please. So, we received a call from MCC about a trauma patient coming on the way to our hospital around 5 minutes ETA. So, this guy is 34 years old, riding motorbike, skidded at high speed. So, patient is tachycardic, currently it is hypotensive, saturation only at 92%, BP around 90/70. Patient we suspect to have a right side right chest injury and open right femur fracture. So Dr. Francis, so you will be in charge for airway. So I would like you to prepare for oxygen and all the airway equipment.
Yes, I will.
Okay, thank you. Dr. Farahim will be in charge for breathing. So I would like to prepare a chest tube. Take the vital sign, prepare drugs for RSI in case if you need to intubate the patient lah. Dr. Nazmi, you will be in charge for saturation. So if, when the patient arrives, please prepare one saline, set a true large bore balloon lock and take all the blood lah. IBC, PTNR, TSH, NRP. Yes. So for MA Fazul, you will be in charge for immobilization. So, and number control lah. So, please assist for any procedure. Prepare all the skin. Okay? So, is there any question?
No.
No.
Okay, so you can go to your own station. But before that, please wear PPE for our own protection. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, are you okay? Patient looks unresponsive, team leader.
Okay.
I would like to do jaw thrust.
Okay.
They're full of secretion in blood inside his mouth. Can I have a Yonker, please? Suction. Okay, suction done, thank you.
Okay, patient state taking Nick. May I have the vital sign?
BP is 80 over 60, the SpO2 is 88% only. The patient is secondary heart rate is 140.
Okay, looks like the patient cannot maintain the airway. This patient needs intubation. Dr. Francis, please proceed with intubation.
Okay, I prepare for intubation. Endoscope, stylet, ETT size 7.5, jet. Okay, I proceed for intubation. This patient. Okay, intubation done. It's secure.
EDT is in, but the reduced entry on the right side.
So for him, how is the breathing?
There is swelling on the neck. I can see subcutaneous emphysema also on the neck. The trachea is diverted to the left side. Also bruises on the right side of the chest. Reduced movement also on the right side. Chest spring positive on the right side. Hyperresonance on the right side. Confirm with Kardashian. Reduced entry on the right side. So we are dealing with right-sided pneumothorax. I proceed with needle tracheosynthesis and then chest tube insertion.
Okay, proceed. Okay, we are insert the chest tube over the right side. How the water sign now?
Blood pressure 90 over 70, SpO2 99, pulse rate 120.
Okay, please proceed for circulation.
Abdomen guarding distended. There is bruises at anterior abdominal wall. For pelvic spring, positive. And there is laceration wound at right foot. Compression, please.
Okay, looks like this patient has a hypovolemic shock secondary to intra-abdominal injury. So, Dr. Yasmi, please insert 2 large formula and run past 1 liter water line.
Yes, the leader.
Okay, what is the water sign now?
Blood pressure 100 over 70, SpO 200, pulse rate 110.
Okay, good. Now, let us proceed with adjunct to pulmonary survey. Connect patient to ventilator. Connect insert a rest tube. Attach to cardiac monitor. Do a MCG. Please order chest x-ray and pelvic x-ray. And insert CBD.
Yes, team leader.